force of good in the world, there is evil.
But innocent people will die.
Every war has its casualties, Clark.
Now, the fate of the world will once again rest on the shoulders of Krypton's last son. But this is one battle he will not fight alone.
Ben, everyone's freaking out. We're on the street. Someone saw Batman last night.
Not now, Jimmy.
Wait, I want you on that Batman story right away. Olsen, get in here.
That's all we need is that masked lunatic running around the streets of Metropolis.
Bruce Wayne.
There's something about him.
Yeah, there certainly is.
Why don't you trust me? You let people get too close. I can't risk that.
That's the difference between you and me.
Superman?
Yes?
It'd be nice to see you sometime.
I want two birds taken out with one stone. You have 3 days.
So a new partnership between LexCorp and Wayne Industries.
Smallville, are you jealous?
Oracle, I've got a situation here.
You're gonna break into the White House.
Just another building, Clark. Two more guards, two more locks.
Where's Bruce? He doesn't talk much, does he?
He's a strong silent type.
Me? I'm just a country boy.
Where's the kryptonite?
I know all about your secret romance.
He'll come for me when he...
And when he does! He will die.
What have you unleashed, Luther?
Say goodnight, Big Blue.
No!
Hard to believe he's gone. For all his triumphs, I fear that even in death he will find no peace. Nor will those who fought beside him. Still, we must move forward. And while others will come to accept that his crusade has come to an end, for Dick Grayson, it begins again.
Training for a war.
We will find Batman's killers and bring them to justice. And that's all I can say.
Making a mess of my plan.
Careful, this kitten still bites.
Well, I see you've done your homework. Now let it go. Your crime-fighting days are over.
I've seen them together. So don't allow them to reconcile.
Don't act like I don't know what you're doing!
Barbara.
I won't be a part of it, Dick. Not again.
Hey,
old villains.
You need to tell me what you know.
I want him
out of the equation.
Joke?
You're pathetic.
Oh, that's rich, coming from someone who runs around in the dark, wearing a cape and a mask.
We both wear masks.
Look at my face. This is who I am. My mask is permanent. You have a choice.
You made your choice a long time ago, Joker.
No! You did this to me, and you condemned me to that asylum like some bastard child that you refuse to take responsibility for! That's why you'll never kill me, Bats. You made me. Daddy!
Criminal scum like you made me. You're going back to Arkham.
Ah!
Oh,